This is our last year. We need to make this a good grad video. Does anybody have any suggestions?
A dance. Put your phone out, snapping like you Fabo. And you're showing off, but it's all right. And you're showing
off, but it's all right. It's a short life. Events, wake up! Even ideas, grad video.
How about we get the fun and relax inside of high school?
What if I did a rap with the teacher?
What teacher?
Well, chicken. Yo.
SBA, yo, we don't play no, we're amazing. Don't be hating, we be blazing like volcanoes. We're erupting as we're jumping, coming straight up, brother Roger, ready to get down and party.
Guys, we want to focus on the memories that we've had at SBA and put it all in one grad video.
So, how do we start?
Our story begins in 2014.
Guys, we're graduating here, we're not dying.
What are you doing here?
Ryan, shut up, please. Okay, listen. This is a tapestry of the many different emotional and social connections that we've made. It's a storybook of our lives over the last 4 years, a compilation of the many different things that we have done, okay? So we gotta showcase that in this.
Why are you here?
Listen. Esten trustee,
oh,
I feel it's
my God. God. Shut up!
All right, you know what?
Get out!
Get out!
Out.
Yes. So relevant to school.
Later.
It was here in Muskoka Woods, where we all shared our first high school experience together.
Muskoka!
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 Everything, and practically everyone, was new to us. But soon enough, we got to know one another.
Friendships were made and would only start to grow. We didn't know what to expect in the future, but we knew that we were going into high school with some amazing people.
And look at us now. We've changed a lot since grade 9. Now, we know better. I got this feeling
on the summer day when you were gone. Some of us really gave it our all in our final year, and look at all we've accomplished.
School is a time for exploration. It's a place where we're not sure of anything yet, and so we're accepted and guided by our peers.
This school has given us a place to promote common interests, to band together for a cause, and a common goal.
To not be a loser and make friends. You don't want to be alone all your life.
Take grade 9 and 10 less seriously and to be like more relaxed, but now I'm slacking a lot, so I think it's actually better. So we're okay, yeah, everything's good.
Get more involved in school activities, clubs, councils early on.
Don't stress.
It's not like High School Musical.
Just be happy.
When grade 12 comes, you gotta be getting those university and college offers, you know?
Balance. Find the balance.
Cody's just laughing the whole time.
Yeah. I think a balance is a good idea. Yeah.
Definitely not wear so much eyeliner.
No. Don't be as shy, okay? Get out there, be you. Don't be shy. Yeah!
Procrastination is bad, but you're probably gonna do it anyways. Study for that math test.
Yeah, don't wait till the last minute to read the English book.
Keep being who you are, you don't have to like change to please other people.
We may take this place for granted, but it's given us a fair share of opportunities with courses and facilities that most schools don't have.
We say so long to a place that has been our second home for the past 4 years.
And now we leave as we began high school, nervous, fearful, and excited.
We've experienced our peaks, as well as our low times, which have helped shape us into who we are today.
SBA gave us a chance to make friends and join clubs and councils to help us explore our many interests and ultimately help us choose our future.
We are saying goodbye to our school, our teachers, and our friends. We are entering a new chapter in our lives as we go our separate ways.
Hold on, I'm getting another call on the other line. Yeah, how many times have I said, you have to stop calling me every time I try to save education? I'm working here.
Our group of grade 12s is amazing. They're fantastic. They're one of the best groups we've ever had, and we will miss them. Come back, visit, don't be strangers. We'll see you on the other side.
You would think that the bigger the team, the weaker the links, but not this group. They are tight. Way to go, grade 12s. Woo!
What the? Where is everybody?
I really am gonna miss this place.